A local billionaire made a big donation to hospitals serving mainly black communities. Thomas Tull, who lives in Edgeworth and is part owner of the Steelers, donated $4.2 million. That number in honor of Jackie Robinson's number 42 and came on the anniversary of the day he made his major league debut. Tull produced the Jackie Robinson biopic 42.